Senior Dylan Thompson on for South Carolina.
They will throw to the far side. Pass is caught by Duke Johnson, who's 11 interceptions on the year. Hand it off to Duke Johnson. Kaya. Over the middle. Pass is caught. That'll be a first down.
Young true freshman work the pocket and go through his possessions. He wanted a hitch and go. It's not there. I'll get more into that as this game progresses.
Here's Duke Johnson, turns the corner. Duke's at midfield. Mr. Johnson. Five-man rush. They get to Kaya, but he gets the pass away.
Blocks are given defensively.
They'll fake it to Yerby. Coley with the reception. Coley stutter steps inside the 30.
Kaya always getting him in the right play. This is him on a little fake one way, booting out. He's going to give it off to the
right. Here's Johnson inside handoff. Big hole. Breaks a tackle to the 20. Inside the 15.
This offseason, and it made him a better inside runner. A couple of great blocks up front. Danny Isidore, the right guard.
Joe Yerby in the game. He'll get the handoff. He'll take it inside the 10. So he has a little chip on his shoulder. Tie it to the end zone. It is incomplete. No flags. Play the drive coming up. Third down. Hand off Duke Johnson. Going backwards.
Duke Johnson. Now you have this where he can cut back at any time. There's no cutback lane. And then you see the little bubble on that list.
Miami works out of the eye. A little toss sweep. Duke Johnson.
To an offense.
First down to the in a wildcat formation. Duke Johnson hit it and stuffed. Still
their way to having a nice day defensively.
Kaya has time over the middle. Pass caught. Still on his feet at midfield. 44 and counting here in the first quarter. Boy, nice play on the edge. So it'll be second down and 13. Trying to set up a little wide receiver screen to Coley. Kaya. Underneath. Nothing lines up in the Wildcat on fourth and one. Johnson keeps it left side. Big hole. Johnson still on his feet at the 20. Pushed out of bounds. In there. Hurricanes driving, looking at a first down and 10. They will hand it off to Joe Yerby, and he'll take it down to for the left guard. On second down, they will hand it off to Yerby again. Yerby, or excuse me, Gus Edwards on that carry. He's getting Duke Johnson. That is Miami's total. Kaya to throw. Going to the end zone. No flag. Second down and three. Duke Johnson to the 30-yard line.
Especially in the fourth quarter of games where they let games get away from them.
Off to Duke Johnson. Stiff arms, one man.
On him if he wants it.
They'll run that way. Johnson leads to the 40 and knocked out of bounds. Got it. Dropped. Nobody.
On the bottom. Right out here. Here he comes. And nobody picks him up. Fullbacks leak it out. I got a advantage defense. And you're just hoping not to make a mistake here.
Kaya trying to set up a screen near side. They do get it to Yerby. He is hit.
Team.
Duke Johnson back in the game. They will swing it to Duke here on the near side. 225-pound fullback will lead the way.
Duke second and long. They can afford to play a little zone defense behind it.
Four-man rush trying to get to Kaya, and it forces the incomplete pass. On third and nine, Kaya. We'll say incomplete pass.
The receiver down inside, and then he may have wanted to bring it back. Here.
Five. man look up front for South Carolina. Kaya play action rolls the other way with it. Under some pressure, it'll be incomplete. Four-man rush, Kaya. That ball is picked off at the 35-yard line. Still on his feet, Jonathan Walton.
Well, I disagree, because right now, everybody in a South Carolina uniform has eyes on Duke Johnson. You got
drives, but they didn't give up touchdowns.
Touchdowns failed to field goals.
Incomplete over the middle, looking for Malcolm Lewis.
Give him nice cushion, nice hitch route down at the bottom. There it is.
Good strong throw to the 35-yard line.
Just pull it in.
Miami with one timeout left. Kaya over the middle again. This one is almost picked off again by
Tide, and they wanted Jonathan Walton in the starting lineup because he's a playmaker, an instinctive player.
The guy that plays that spur, go lightly. Big running room for Duke Johnson. He's to the 40, down to the 38-yard. 45 seconds to go, Kaya. He's dropped back at the 40.
Responsibilities, he is always in the right place.
South Carolina came in with on the clock. Pass is caught and then dropped. Third down, it's 4 out of 6, but Miami 2 out of 7. Overall, going up top. Remind me not to play pickup ball with you. Fourth down, Miami going for it. Over the middle, incomplete.
This game open for South Carolina.
Handoff, Duke Johnson sees a little seam. Duke has a first down out of bounds at the 43-yard. What a good open field tackle. Second down, let's call it 7. Yerby, the true freshman, stretches it out to the right side. Come here. Kaya. Alabama, Ohio State. Play clock. Dip it down to 2. And they run it right into that front.
It's in the box. That means I've got man-on-man coverage on the outside. You've got to be able to pick the football up and throw it. South Carolina.
On 3rd and 1, they'll run it left side. Edwards has the first down with a 20.
At the top, you've got to be able to get to those things.
Duke Johnson on the carry. 11 out of 13. There goes Duke Johnson.
Oh, what a nice job. Watch this. Watch him seal up everything. Freeze it right there. Look at the alley in which Duke Johnson has to run. Everything is sealed up. That's easy. I think Dave Neal could get through that.
Johnson up to 125 yards on the ground, taking a break. Boy, Yerby, 6 plays in this drive for Miami. They've all been runs. They will throw it here. Pass caught by Lewis. Spins out of trouble. He's to the 30, to the 20. Knocked out.
Against Duke Johnson. Fake it and give. It's easy. You make
Miami fan. Out of the I formation. Gus Edwards knocking down a goal from the 5. The big back, Gus Edwards. Today. 3rd down and goal. They'll go with the big back again. And Edwards turns the corner to the right side. Touchdown, Miami. Big penalty. Moving the ball out to the 38-yard line. Duke, 2nd down now, single set back, Duke Johnson. Well, handed off to Duke, coming near side. Played well by South Carolina.
Not offensively for South Carolina.
Duke Johnson hits the hole and has the 1st down at midfield.
Their weakest, you go there. T.J. Holloman out of position, he overruns it. And
field. That clock moving at 11:45 in the 4th quarter. Little razzle-dazzle, Coley trying to get the edge. Coley to the 34-yard line. down and 10 out of the eye. Duke Johnson hit. Play clock down to 2. They get the snap away. Yerby working left side. An issue. 2-1. Just did get the snap away. Duke Johnson hits. Lost a couple of yards. And here we are in the fourth quarter. South Carolina trying to hold on to this 3-point lead. Miami with the football. Kyle will tuck it and slide at the 30, pick up about 3 yards on the.
His defense gave up a lot. We're going to see just how they can hold up here. They seem to pass the test there.
Decision about his future, whether it's collegiately or professionally tomorrow. They'll say reception made.
Carolina into the end zone and make this a 2-score game.
Kaya over the middle. Pass caught, first down. That'll stop.
Side kick, and, or maybe even use the timeouts, but they've got to score quickly.
Boy, pass was thrown right behind Stacy. Coley this time gets his hands on it. Will run out of bounds. A couple
smooth for you.
Kaya. Pass complete. Dunbar still on his feet inside the 20.
For Duke Johnson.
On first down. Yerby. Miami letting some time run off this clock here. They will throw to the end zone and wide open in the back of the end zone.